Hi YouTube, I'm going to make the second Star Wars Empire at War video that I promised. I am going to be playing a land battle on the Alderaan at War map, and I will be playing as the Rebellion, as you can see, against the Empire on Easy AI. And if you're going to get onto me for using Easy, trust me, I tried to make this video last night and I used Medium, and 3 hours after the battle was over, I had so much footage that I didn't know what to do with it, and it was absolutely insane. So I'm just going to play it on Easy, and I think they shall give me enough challenge, because I'm not so good at this game. I'm turning off the heroes, sorry to upset you, but I really hate the hero units. They absolutely annoy me, because they're kind of ridiculous. Anyway, there we go, so let's get this started. Yeah, so if you haven't seen, you can go into my playlist and see the space battle video that I made. If you want to see what the space battles are like, I may make another space battle eventually, I'm not sure. So ready. Let's get started. First thing I want to do is go ahead and start researching to the next technology
tech
level.
Upgrade in progress.
Yes. Because I want to beat the Base Empire.
Yes, sir. I'm here, sir.
And it's now time to
right
hurry
away.
And
ready.
Run to all the resource gathering
Moving
platforms.
Ahead. Affirmative.
So, and this
heading out, sir.
Reinforcement
Reporting
point.
In. Fall out, troops. Let's
there
move
we
out.
Go. Got all my troops moving out. I'm going to build an anti. Vehicle
turret constructing
here to distract enemy troops who might be trying to get at my base. And I'm also going to upgrade
my in infantry. Progress. Enlisting soldiers.
And train some reinforcements. Train
constructing
some
unit.
Get those upgrades started. And I think we'll be on track for now.
Upgrade in progress.
Alright. So as you can see on this mini-map
upgrade
here, my troops
complete.
Are fanning out.
Construction
We've located
complete.
The enemy!
And you can see that the computer is also doing some very quick recon, because their troops are already on my side of the map. Hopefully I can beat them to this resource platform. You can see the Empire
it's
has sent all of its beginning troops
upgrade
down to this area. I just want to beat them to this resource platform.
Building under construction.
There we go. I'm going to tell these men to take cover,
because
that helps them fight longer.
Reporting.
I guess it makes it a little bit harder for them to get killed.
A build pad.
Roger
tell
that.
These men to take cover
as well. Avoiding fire.
There we go. So I now have my men kind of hunkered down in some key locations. I'm working on another
Form up.
Resource platform here.
Choose your reinforcements. We've lost a build pad.
They're already attacking my resource gathering operation there. So we're going to have to act quickly. So this is how you actually get more units. They don't really walk out of the buildings like some games. So they fly in on a transport here, like you can see. So down here, my men are fighting to hold this position. And up here, my men are pretty outnumbered. So here's my reinforcing troops. They have now exited the transport.
Awaiting orders.
And I'm going to send them into action against
For
these
the rebellion.
Troops there. I now have some light
upgrade
tanks I can call in
complete.
As well.
Adjusting nav computer.
And I'm going to train, once I get the credits, I need to go ahead and get these resource platforms up.
Building started.
The sooner I get these platforms up, the more resources I can gather in shorter amounts of time. But you can see that since my men are in the take cover mode here, they're actually winning this fight against the stormtroopers. Now my reinforcements have arrived here as well, and
copy.
So I'm in pretty good shape here.
Spreading out.
I'll be able to take out these stormtroopers. So the beginning of the battle is going well for me. That's good. Good start always leads to a quicker finish. Now you can see my resources are gathering much
complete.
Faster, and that is excellent. I've got my light tanks.
D2B, copy.
Down to this reinforcement. There's kind of a choke point on this map. Oh, here's some scout troopers flying on their little speeder bikes. They're going to get shot up by my anti-vehicle turret. There goes one. And here goes the other. And they won't do too much damage on their own. They have little thermal detonators they can use against buildings. I'm surprised they haven't already. Alright, so this fight down here at my resource platform is...
I copy.
Over.
Let's go!
I'm going to leave these units here. I won the fight down at this platform.
Reporting.
And now I can go ahead and build this large resource platform.
Constructing. Unit destroyed.
I copy.
Like there are pirates.
I've got them in my sight. Yes, sir.
Attacking me here.
forward!
I need to destroy this pirate facility. That will make sure that I don't have to fight them and the Empire at the same time. So I'm gonna train some snow speeders. We all know I'm a snow speeder from the Battle on Hoth, but yeah. That's probably why I called him that. So here's my men.
Armor standing by.
This pirate facility. Get rid of that.
And it's charged. I'll follow your lead.
These buildings are real annoying because they sit here and train pirates over and over again. And then you'll be fighting a three-way war.
Weapons ready.
So
we're right behind you.
Get rid of this building with all due haste. Hopefully,
construction complete.
It'll be gone before
we've
they can train for reinforcements. Ah, great. See, that's what I hate about this
building.
Targeting
the enemy. Guarding the rear.
But these pirates are pretty weak, thank goodness. So, they're now dead.
On it, sir.
Now I can continue to hold,
en route.
This reinforcement point. Alright, let's go check out what upgrades we can do. We can
upgrade
our
in
heavy
progress.
Factory. And the light factory, I can do some upgrades
upgrade
here as well.
Upgrade in progress.
You definitely want to keep up with your upgrades.
Yes, Commander. Take
there's
cover!
Some ATSTs there. And I will, attack them with these snow speeders here.
Standing by. We're going in.
Speeders, sorry,
upgrade complete.
The speeders are actually best against AT-ATs. But they work pretty good against any Imperial troops except for the anti-aircraft tanks that
unit
the Imperials
in production.
Have access to. I'm also training some artillery, you can see there. It's a very effective unit against almost any other unit, so.
Ready. Spread
we
out, men!
Alright, so the Empire is really bringing the fight to me. So I'm going to have to do my best to keep up here.
Artillery
they're attacking
online.
Several of my resource gathering facilities.
Armor ready.
And you can see that they're just funneling
course
more and more troops through this point. Kind of
target in range.
So I'm going to put these tanks in the way so that I can busy up their troops on the way to where they're headed to. My speeders are kind of just running amok. My artillery is now ready to be deployed.
Destination received.
Pull it in. I need to advance to the next technology level. I have to save 4,000 credits first. I need to go ahead and upgrade my
upgrade in progress.
Level.
Ready to go. Scouting location.
Now this is a major choke point on the map right here. The Empire has to come through this little valley in order to approach
engines
my base
prime.
And many of my resources.
Reporting. Checking
so
center.
I'm going to strategically place
ready.
My artillery here. And a lot of my
yes.
troops.
Keep going. I'm here, sir.
I'm going to leave this one
this
group
way.
Of troops there to
artillery online.
Protect my
I copy.
Landing zone. So let's watch the artillery in action. You can see it's extremely effective versus infantry. So there they go. So now I have pretty good control over this choke point. That'll definitely help.
Ready to roll.
Alright, so let's look at the keys that I've gone through so far. Resources, check. I've got that. Choke point, that's currently under my control. Should be pretty easy to hold. Advancing to the next technology level is
tech
now
upgrade
check.
In progress.
And I need to train some reinforcing units.
Unit in so production.
Some light tanks coming on.
Upgrade complete.
Troops,
recruiting
snipers.
Troops. Enlisting
so
soldiers.
Go. You can see my resources are gathering quite fast now, which is good. So I think I have this battle pretty well under control. This is definitely going to be a two-part video. And in the second part, I will document my assault on the Imperial base. Like I said, sorry I can't play this on a tougher
over there.
Difficulty setting, but it was insane trying to
can
beat this
do.
On medium last night, because I'm not really that great at the game, and the computer just... goes nuts. Like it was really hard to try
we've
and control.
Secured a build
and I did
pad.
Eventually win the game.
We've secured
but it took a very long
pad.
Time.
Turret constructing.
I'm gonna construct some turrets here to protect this resource platform. All right, things are going pretty well. Good. Yeah, this game's pretty fun. I don't know why I don't play this game more often. Probably just because I'm really into the Total War games.
Reporting
this
in.
Game really is
right.
fun, and I enjoy it. So just
ready
to
you roll.
Don't see me playing it all the time, doesn't mean that I don't enjoy it. As you can see, my base and the enemy base will be
construction
shielded,
complete.
And that prevents you from assaulting it
construction
without
complete.
The shield. Now look, here's the Empire sending more troops up, and they're going to get absolutely wasted by my artillery. Let's see if we can catch any of the action here. I think they're all dead, though. Yep. Here's some Imperial troops. There they are, getting smoked by my artillery. Alright, so that's kind of fun. Well, I'm going to go ahead and end this first part of the video, and I'll come back and show you the segment where I take over the Imperial base. Take